Hello, everyone. We are ready for some business. Why are we on Pokemon Home? Because I still haven't transferred the Pokemon over yet. There are specific Pokemon that we need to transfer over right now before we actually get anything started in Pokemon Sword and Shield. Or, well, in this case, Pokemon Shield, because I like shields. And home, where are they? Here they are. There's a couple Pokemon, actually, that I need to move around. First of all, we have Reha. I need to change Olivia's name to Oliver because I didn't know if they were boys or girls. And then there's one more. There's an Eevee with adaptability. So these five pokes are going to be moved over to Pokemon Sword. Because they're hidden ability Pokemon. Let's see, which box do we want to put them in? Thank you for all the hype. We can put them in the potential box. Oh, hang on. These three definitely have the potential to be something great. I don't know about these two, but we'll see. But yeah, that's it. We're gonna be training these three Pokemon up, because if you look in the bottom left, we have a jolly score bunny with Libero, a modest sniper Sobble, and a grassy surge Grookey. This is available for everyone who has Pokemon Home. If you haven't gotten it yet, all you have to do is just go on your phone, your mobile phone. Make sure you transfer at least one Pokemon from Pokemon Sword and Shield into Pokemon Home, and then go on the Pokemon Home app, and then you get to redeem it in your mystery gifts, and you get a free Scorbunny, Sobble, and Grookey, all with their hidden abilities. I don't know where these two were from. They were also in the gift box too. I guess they just gave them out for whatever reason, but that's where we're at right now. So now with that saved, we're gonna go ahead and... Oh, not Animal Crossing. Sword and Shield. I haven't loaded this game up in a while, so there's probably gonna be a whole bunch of stuff. I'm also excited for the expansion. The expansion is looking great. It releases on the 17th! That's like 2 weeks from now! That's on a Wednesday, which is odd for a release, but it releases on Wednesday. I think at least I read the... I hope I read the trailer right. Oh, this is what I look like? Jeez. What was I doing? What Pokemon do I have in my inventory right now? I have Timothy. Okay. Where are we? We're in Motostoke? I wonder what I was doing. The one that I'm most excited about is actually not Sobble, contrary to popular belief amongst my friends. You think it really, the 17th? That's what I was thinking too. I saw it on the trailer that said 17th. Wednesday's a really weird day to release something. They might change it for the American release, or like for the American publication. I'm not sure. But on the Japanese Pokemon channel, there's a trailer, and it says it releases the 17th. So I just think it's a weird thing to do, to have it on a Wednesday. Oh, I think I was using Timothy for That's what I was doing. I was doing max raid battles because I was getting EXP candies. Okay. There's also... How much money do I have? It's enough. Because what I want to do... according to CRP2, Pokemon who don't have the Gigantamax factor, but have Gigantamax forms, can be converted into Pokemon that have those abilities, into Gigantamax Pokemon with Gigantamax factors. And they said it was like Gigantamax soup that they have to drink. It's weird, but I'm not gonna complain. Here they are. I'm gonna get you out. We're gonna start off with Scorbunny. I'm gonna get the IVs straight first. That way we don't have to worry about EVs. The IVs are actually pretty good too. I think they're guaranteed 6 IVs. I looked on the app and it said that their IVs were different than this. You know, I had these two are honestly decent, the best out of the two. I'm sad that these. Oh wait, no, I was looking at the wrong Pokemon. Yeah, no, these Pokemon come with their max, their two attacking, their two like most prevalent stats. I think it's their highest stats as their two best IVs, and then the rest are just mediocre, middle of the road. So it actually works out because foul play Pokemon won't be able to hurt Sobble too much, since it's only pretty good with the IVs. But yeah, no, Grookey and Scorbunny are physical attackers, so it doesn't help them too much there. But their attacking stat, what we want to boost are the... For Scorbunny, we want to boost 3 of its stats. We want to do HP, Defense, Special Defense, and then we want to do Defense, Special Defense, and Speed for Grookey, because there's a set that I saw online that seems pretty trolly that I want to try out. And then for Sobble, I haven't looked up any movesets. I haven't looked at its move pool either. I haven't looked up Scorbunny's moveset either, but now that it has Lubero, it has lots of versatility. When they were running before Lubero, there's like a whole bunch of Scorbunny that had, or a bunch of Cinderace that had high jump, I think it was high jump kick. They ran Iron Head, High Jump Kick, Pyro Ball, because Pyro Ball's a very, very broken move. And then the last slot is always like iffy, because there's some people who run like the Sucker Punch, and then there's people who run Zen Headbutt. So there's a whole lot. There's also a lot of research that I need to do on, like, while we're doing all this. But, yeah, that's where we're at. I might need to do some max raids. So, if you guys want to jump on and do some max raids with me, by all means. I'll have a room code up. But Actually, I don't know what the Gigantamax news is right now. I think I still have it from all the way back when it was like the Toxtricity news, because I haven't updated my Gigantamax news in a while. So my wild area news, because right now for the wild area, they bring back more than 2 dozen. What? Okay, so they're bringing back all the Pokemon, I guess. So, yeah. So both Gigantamax, Snorlax is for both, and then we have, for me, it would be Charizard, Butterfree, Machamp, Orbeetle, Dreadnought, Colossal, Flapple, Sandaconda, and then low-key Toxtricity, along with Hatterene and Copperajah. So, Sword players have, like, Kingler. I always wanted to try out using Kingler. Kingler was always an interesting Pokemon to me. Oh! They flipped them! So, all the Shield... So, all the Gigantamax Pokemon that were exclusive to Sword, their rates have been upped for Shield, and it's vice versa. At least that's what I think. I think they flip-flopped a couple of them, because Appleton is a Sword is a Shield exclusive, and it's appearing in Sword. But I'm pretty sure, like, Orbeetle was already... an exclusive for was already an exclusive for Shield. Yeah, because the amped form is an exclusive for the Gigantamax raid, at least. It was an exclusive for Sword. So I don't know. It's weird. They picked and choosed. I'm gonna choose to update my wild area news. Wild area news is updated. I'm gonna update it one more time just in case. Alright. So we're gonna do some max raids and then we're gonna do some max raids and then we're gonna do other stuff. Yeah. Is there any Pokemon I wanna pull out just in case? Oh wait, I could go to the box. I forgot I could go to the boxes via the Pokemon screen. Oh yeah, is this a Gigantamax? No. Do I have any Gigantamax Hatterene? I do! They're just not all that good. I can bring my single Zelcreamy out. I remember making this this specific Alcremie in Pokemon Showdown, and I wrecked Show with it. If it gets set up, it's a beast. What Pokemon were on there again? Orbeetle, Dreadnought, Machamp, Butterfree, Colossal. Colossal will be the only Pokemon that Timothy will have struggles with. Flapple, Sandaconda, Toxtricity. Okay, we need one more Pokemon that covers those. And I think our Kelly9 would do it. But I'm not sure. Gridlock and Hinta aren't ready. I could always bring out Dracozolt. Oh, right. I already have a Rillaboom. It's an Assault Vest Rillaboom. Well, I'm gonna have two. I'm gonna have one Grassy... I'm gonna have a Grassy Surge set, and I'm gonna have a regular set. Or, like, an Overgrow set. I don't know. I guess we could bring out Tick. Oh wait, no, this is... hang on. No, not Battle Team. Sword Pokemon. There we go. I'm gonna move Tick in. Heat Babe's only there because of Flame Body. I'm gonna pull Gwen out too. Just so I have her. What are my battle teams looking like? Because I don't... Because I have Trick Room. And then, so I have Trick Room, I have Anti-Meta, and then I have Singles Comp. Because this is my Doubles Comp, this is my Singles Comp, and then this is a second Single Comp that I use. Like... Oh no, this is Anti-Meta, so this is one that I came up... This is my first comp. And then this is my second composition. It works sometimes. I think what's holding the team back is Weedzy and Eliza. As much as I love them, the singles comp isn't like. I think with the evolving meta now that we have Libero, Cinderace, and like all the other Pokemon. I don't know, because Gigantamax brings out like a giant, what if? Because with the advent of like releasing more Gigantamax Pokemon, I just don't know what certain effects do, and it scares me. I haven't been in the meta for a while, so. We're just gonna roll with it. We're gonna roll with this. If we need more Pokemon, we'll get more Pokemon. But yeah, we're gonna do some max raids, because it's honestly the fastest way to get experience. So I could go and grind the Elite Four over and over again, but I can't believe I remember the button for it. I have Splatoon Fingers. I guess we'll start off at the meetup spot and then we'll work our way around. Man, I forgot how good the game is. There's one over there. None over there. Yeah, it looks like they're all over there. I don't see anything over there. Oh, that's a little loud actually. Let me turn that down so it doesn't pick up on the mic. So we don't get Echo. With any Deny Pass, I should be checking them anyways, just because. They give out like 200 points, 2,000 points. I have a lot of watts, but still. Oh! The first one we check, it's already a Gigantamax Machamp. Did anyone want to join in? Because I could set a link code real fast. Is there anyone who wanted to jump in? Otherwise, I'll just go it with randos. Oh, that's right. I'm sorry, William. I'm sorry. I forgot. Shima, did you want to join in? Or are you still doing homework? Okay, then I'll just go out with randoms. How you doing, Mav?
We are playing some Pokemon right now. We're just gonna be doing max raids and then... Wait, what? Did I just cancel the battle? Nope.
Never mind. We're gonna be doing some max raids at the moment, and then... we're just training up a couple of Pokemon for teams. Because back when the competitive was like at season 3, I think it's on like season 4 now. I used to be like heavily involved with the competitive scene. But now I am not. But I want to get back into it. That just raised its critical hit ratio. Some of the Gigantamax moves are really animated, and then there's the frame rate's going down. Some of them are not as grand, i.e. the Max Chi Strike. think Mav just popped in. He's currently streaming right now. You go ahead and click his link, check him out. He does Apex, he does PC gaming. I do console gaming. We do two different worlds. He started off, he's just starting off, so he's probably still trying to get people together to run some team stuff. Alright, I want this. Please let me catch you. I have one ultra ball. Don't you mean lurking? If you wanted to ghost me, that's something entirely different. Whoa, look at all that candy. Sorry, I have food in my mouth. I didn't eat lunch before I did this. Look at all that candy, what the heck? I do not need this many Dynamax candies. Did you see my inventory? I had like 470 something of them. That's not cool. But that's also really cool at the same time. It's a female Machamp. What should we nickname it? We have 12 characters to work with. You can't see it because it's the chat blocking it, but there's 12 characters to work with. Should we pull an Elon Musk and do like symbols? Because we have access to that. Probably not all the symbols, but we can make something work. Snoo. I'm gonna do a smart joke here and be snoo snoo to the power of two. Oh wait, I'm gonna do snoo. Smart and do snoo to the power of two. So snoo squared is snoo snoo. Let's actually look at its stats, because I don't know what its stats are like. Special defense over attack? That's not great. Oh, but it has no guard. Oh. That means we can give it dynamic punch. It's no dynamic entry though, but still. There we go. I knew there was a button to zoom out the camera. throw it. She's gonna come. Ah, jeez. Huh? Almost ran into him. What's another Machamp? I'm guessing. Wait, am I on local right now? Hang on. I'm just doing this, and I'm. That might be the issue. Why we're not getting people to jump in. I might be on local play right now. Cause I connected to the internet. On the, for area news, but I don't think I connected to the internet. Cause this would go by a lot faster. We had people who are actually contributing to the cause. First turn. It's kind of a big shame that you can only do a set amount of damage per
per round of Gigantamax. Or not Gigantamax, per shield. Oh, that's Dumbass gone. Oh, whoa! No, that's Dumbass gone. I forget that Dhelmise is actually, like, a very bulky Pokemon. Like, not, it's not super bulky, but I think it's above average. Oh, Confusion's been nerfed, but hopefully... Why are you doing a special move? Get it, you're keeping us healthy, but still, why? Why do the special move? I don't understand why do you do this. So Fire Punch, Ice Punch, Dynamic Punch, and Cross Chop. Should get a monster. We're not confused. All right, good. Oh, because now that I've caught it already, now I can use the repeat ball and get higher odds. For the long, I'm really glad that repeat balls found a use for themselves. Because for the longest time, repeat balls were not good Pokeballs. Usually you just caught a Pokemon once and then that's it. It's literally the same keyboard. What is different? I guess there were a couple things that just were different. Wait a minute, it had more than one move! At least I think, because it didn't have... It had Dynamic Punch and not Earthquake. Right? I'm not just making that up. It didn't have Earthquake. It didn't use Earthquake. It used Dynamic Punch. That's so weird. Well, we'll just set, we'll have that box set up as just another Gigantamax box. Because I have so many Gigantamax Pokemon I don't know what to do with. I'm actually going to go down into the Dusky Bowl. And then go up from here.
Oh, this one's a Flapple. I don't have Flapple yet, so. Switch Pokemon. Oh, wait. Before we do this, we need to connect to the internet in the wild area because we're on local comm, and that's why we weren't getting any randos in. Switch Pokemon. I'm gonna invite others. There. Now we should get randoms. I totally forgot you had to turn on the wireless play or the internet play and switch from local to internet. Oh? Already one person? That didn't take long. I'll give it until a minute because usually after a minute no one actually joins in. So I'll give it a minute. And then I'll just go. It doesn't matter. If they don't come in, they don't come in. But I'm not gonna wait 3 minutes every single time. Because that's 10 minutes of my. That'll be essentially 10 minutes of my life that I don't wanna. I don't wanna waste, and I want optimized. So I'll give it until a minute and then we'll go. Oh, I said I'd give it a minute. Yeah, let's go with the rando. Lucien, thank you for donating your time to the cause. So much damage. Wow, that went by so fast. I don't have a black one, so the people I can't do anything. Let's try a little bit of that, because that's all I have. Hopefully you'll catch.
definitely was enough to catch.
Oh. Is that what Applin looks like? When it's just in the apple?
It's a girl. And she spits. And she uses skin.
No. Don't have Karen into the party. No. We don't want Karen in the party. Get out of here, Karen.
That's actually, like, kind of helpful. That nature is actually kind of helpful.
Why is its attack stat better than its... Oh, because... Appleton is the special attacker of the two. Never mind. As always, Karen is disappointing. Oh, let's move the... Let's actually move the chat box down here, because we don't need to see that stuff. Alright, Karen, you can just sit there. Is that Shuckle a rare spawn? Are we always able to find Shuckles on the ground like this? Oh my god, William. This is why we don't let Karen onto the party.
Alright, clearly I'm not popular enough to join, so we're just gonna go by ourselves with the in-game teams, the preset trainers.
Thank you. I forgot that there was a trainer that had Magikarp on it. Why would you bring a Magikarp to a Gigantamax battle? Somebody on the development team thought it was funny. I think it's pretty funny. The most annoying part about having teammates that don't do damage is that they don't take out the shields. And they don't get the Pokemon low enough to activate their second shield. That's two. Legit, that's twice. And that's us out of the raid. wonder if... No, they're not the same. That's the last. Never mind. Could you say that it's ridiculous? Utterly ridiculous. Sorry, I was doing business-related things. I'm also keeping my mic muted because I'm anticipating an Amber Alert at any time now. So that's not pleasant to hear on a mic, honestly. As an intrusive thought, imagine being a surrogate mother and then being told you're going to have triplets. Alright, going for the third Machamp. Meantime, give me a name. Give me a name. It's a female. Frack, it's a female. There's only 12 characters to work with. Okay, so, well, I don't even know if Darling will fit. Oh, you, William, you sly dog. There's new ones, and I passed up the Gigantamax one. Or not the Gigantamax one, the Super Rare Shadow. And it's just a Pokemon. Okay. Well, I'm gonna invite other people regardless. Then we're gonna switch Pokemon. You know what? We could use one of the Machamps that we just caught for this one. Sure, we'll use this one. We'll use Darling of the. Take on this Torkoal. jinxed it. Because you said the next Machamp is going to be Frank. But then we didn't get a Machamp, we got a Torkoal. Next turn, I should do Max Cheese Strike just so we can get crits. Crits up. My brain of the week is like. I don't want to use Earthquake and then crit my team and then end the fight. I have to go be going on for any too longer, cause like I just like derped out for a second. That was really bad. I think I'll go for like another hour and a half, so like we'll cap out like around 3 hours, unless if something exciting happens. Oh, I didn't name the Torkoal. Oh. I forgot that I had a whole box of rejects, or breed ejects. Oh, it's a Gigantamax Sandy Boy. Shima, I think you're gonna enjoy this one. Shima, you will appreciate this one. Oh, this is a full team of Pokemon, too, or a full team of trainer team. So this will go by super fast. Look at the Sandy Boy. Look at the coil, it's a tornado. What was its ability? It's like Sand Spit or whatever. Like it, as a, if it's hit with a physical type move, it spits up sand and then causes a sandstone to appear. Oh, I caught it. I will call her Gale, 'cause irony. No, don't let the wish you peace in. That Scroopy just came out of nowhere. Oh, Timothy's almost oofed. Oh, it's a toxicity. Oh, we're full. Why is he using a Dreadnought? Weakest link. Two shiny Pokemon. I forgot that Dreadnought shiny colors just make it look like a regular turtle. Forgot about the anime cutscene doggos. Oh my god, that's 7 bars. Good. Why doesn't it? Why doesn't it attack me? Jesus. Oh, Toxic lady. William, I think you definitely jinxed it. Four viewers? What? Who's the fourth viewer? Because I know Mav's watching. I know... And then Shima. Who else is watching? Oh, this. Why is there another Sandy Boy out in the water? Oh, why did it? There we go. Jeez! Oh my god! I get it's a 3-star raid, but that's all. That's like half its health. How come I keep forgetting that, like. This is. Wait, why is Glaceon slower than a Dreadnought? Do you think I have enough candies? Alright.
This should work. Glaceon has... Shadow Ball, so we should be fine. Give it another minute just to load.
Oh. My controller's dead. Oh, I didn't get the... I didn't get the batteries.
No! I got it. Thank you.
Sick.
Acrobatics? Acrobatics invigorates? Okay, the life D supports actually working super well. I think I already did this joke already. you set up Pokemon camp. Oops. Four boxes full of how did I miss that? Why did I weave to that Machoke? That was impressive. I'm actually going to take a brief intermission, so we're going to go into intermission. I'll be back in a momento.
I had my mic muted like adult. I am back. I am here. I took the liberty of going to... Or back... I took the liberty of going to the den. Thanks, William. Yeah, no, I was adult. I accidentally muted my mic on my mixer. Well, I muted the mic on my mixer just in case if I unmuted my mic in real life. And I unmuted one without unmuting the other. But I took the liberty of finding the next raid. William, I'm pretty sure you jinxed it, because I haven't been able to find another Machamp. Okay, so what if it's a girl? Are we still naming it Frank? I just realized that Machamp just grows pants. Okay, fair enough. Wait, why are you using double kick on Cinderace? Why don't you give it high jump kick? This is why we don't bring Cinderace. At least a brand new Cinderace. Sorry if it's a little quiet. I am eating chips right now, and I don't want to blow your ears out from watching. Yes, I do still have your shiny Maractus. I still have Iris, why? Sadly, I don't think we'll get to see her perform, if that's what you were going to ask. No, you said you... Yeah, you said you'd let me use her as long... You said you'd let me keep her as long as I used her. And then I made her work. And then it was... It's a glorious time. When people are least expecting it, she works. She pops off, so she's great. I wasn't planning on doing any battling today. I don't know enough about the meta to like do any battling today. I mean, I could always try it. I could probably like, I could build up the Cinderace set all of a sudden and then maybe like do a battle or two. Depends. Do you want me to cap off with some battles?